To breach television studios, large groups torch police cruisers as officers fired back with rubber bullets. Before nightfall, the looting began. Department stores, jewelers, and high-end apparel shops trashed by unruly mobs. The mayor calling on the governor to dispatch the National Guard for the first time since the Rodney King riots in 1992. Striking similar scenes and issues of injustice.
Earlier today, just a few blocks away, there was looting underway nearby. Police seem to have had enough.
The nation erupted into scenes of chaos, violence, and widespread destruction into the early morning hours. Dozens of American cities up in flames after some protests turned into riots. Often followed by looting, the nation simmering with unrest. Destroyed, then took over their vehicles. This video capturing one man removing a high-powered police rifle.
And you touch this tenderness, sweetness that soothes all pain. When I'm lost and feel low,
first you act like
you're right.
Hey, I'm so glad you came. So I presume you've read some of the bad press we are getting, or heard the news.
Yes, it's a real problem. And we've got the best security in the city.
Which is why it's a setup.
Indeed, it's a setup, madam. My team and I are doing our best, but we have to be vigilant. You don't want any problematic negativity. George, eyes left. Watch that guy.
No, we don't. Not anymore. We cannot afford any additional lawsuits.
Well, our acquaintances here look innocuous enough. And from what I understand, they can handle themselves. So how about we take a little tour and deal with any miscreants?
Miscreant. Interesting word.
Very.
What would you like me to call the assholes the Duggins pay to start fights?
Whatever you like. But stop them as soon as you can. And next time, how about not letting them in?
My friends, shall we perambulate around the campus?
Before you go, anyone for a little champagne?
God, give me strength.
Those are the hillbillies on the Duggins' payroll. Calm them down. Stop this crook.
You against me? Hear my mother.
He's taking the competition call. Let's go. Okay.
Homicide, it was just a homicide. Yeah, it's daytime. Yeah, seen best bro, no real killer. Think he gon' take mine? No, I'm on a bitch ass nigga, and I pass a hole like a background. You can't let alone if you mind your bitch, cause I'm on my mind.
Don't worry about
coming to party.
Well done, Vincent. Any ideas?
I imagine it was someone who wishes to besmirch the good name of this institution.
We know that.
Sorry to interrupt here. Brucey Kibbutz, can we talk about health and wellness for a second here?
Excuse me?
Brucey Kibbutz, I want to talk to you about the mindfulness and exercise director's position.
Not right now. I'm kind of busy.
Oh, you're too busy to discuss health and well-being?
Call guest services, sir. Make an appointment.
Very amusing. Do I look like I make appointments, bro? I am the appointment!
Anyway, thank you. Again, I hope I don't have to ask for your further assistance, but I fear I shall.
Again! We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place.
It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that.
Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff.
Protest in Rome National. outcry from the killings of the death of George Floyd.
Last night, people protesting in Minneapolis escalated as demonstrators were lashed by
God for the cops and the monsters.
The main message here, is that they want to see those officers involved.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Trade my 4x4 for GC3, ain't no more feel of speed. I gave him chance and chance and chance again, I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead but still tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen. I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving, they killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even. Throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib. He got a license plus. We just some products of our environment. How the fuck they gon' blame us? You can't fight fire with fire, I know, but at least we can turn off the flames. So every color person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart, I ain't really in the face. Fuck up the way that we living, it's not getting better. You gotta know how to survive. Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror whenever you try. Open the set to go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the signs. Seem like the blind following the blind. Think about everything that's going on. I boost security up in my home. I'm with my counter, they right or they wrong. I call them down here, pick up the phone, and it's 5 in the morning. He's waking up on it. Tell them wherever I'm at, then they coming. I see blue lights, I get scared as I run. That shit be crazy, they supposed to protect us. Swords and handcuffs and arrest us. Why they go home at night, that shit messed up. Knowing we needed help, they neglect us. One of them who gon' make them respect us. I can see in your eye that you fed up. Fuck around, got my shot, I'm gonna let up. They know that we a problem together. They know that we can storm anywhere. That's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. Fuck it, I'm going on the front line. He gon' bust your ass if you come past that gun line. You know when the storm go away, then the sunshine.
What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me.
Come on!
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Here my bad, dog.
Oh. Oh. Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Stop talking in pussy metaphors!
Do you see the bikes yet?
Bikes? You didn't mention no fucking bike!
Not enough.
okay?
Okay, last one down the mountain buys the protein shakes.
Love isn't always on time.
Yeah, you need a gravity check, buddy.
Oh, oh, oh. For the light. Love isn't always on time. Oh, oh, oh.
So much for that. The facility, get ready for more air.
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless!
And now you're having a whinge.
A what? Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?
Calling all goddamn night, it's 5 o'clock, girl, it's time to come home.
Girl, it's time to come home.
What you tryna be wrong?
What?
Bitch, let a nigga know.
Bitch, let a nigga know.
The hoes up like a coat. No handcuffs, bitch, let a nigga go.
Bitch, let a nigga go.
Bitch, I'm off from the O. I'm tryna talk to your soul.
Tryna talk to your soul.
Gotta ride with the pole. I take the wheel, she just roll.
Hit the wheel, she just roll.
And I taught her this shit. I should be labeled her coach.
She be labeled her coach.
She like the life that I live. That bitch be calling me go.
She be calling me go.
I'm trying to make me a meal. I'm trying to show you what's real. I'm trying to get out the field. I'm trying to kill it for real. We need a house on the hill. She like when I buy her Chanel. If you love me, then bitch, keep it real.
I'm like, ring, 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 you ain't answer my phone.
Bitch, just going low.
Game is too risky now that you're carrying the load. Let's fall back to the rear door.
You think I'm a hoe, you keep trying.
Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card.
Oh, you cheating, yeah, oh, get the fuck out. God, I thought you were real, I don't know now. Girl, I keep it too real to be lying to me. It's us against the world, just you and me. I was looking for your love, man.
You Mr. Hertz, people? He promised me passport and job in Vale of Silicon.
I am your friendly.
Bitch, why you ain't that phone? What's wrong? I've been calling all
goddamn
night. It's 5 o'clock. Okay. Girl, it's time to come home.
He gets up the network scheme.
Bitch, let a nigga know.
Invite
a nigga. No handcuffs,
shit! Alright, go to the bridge! Network runs through point on center console. Mr. Hurst. I should be labeled her coach. She labeled her coach. She like the life that I live. That bitch be calling me go. She be calling me go. Go. The go. Yeah, I be going through her phone. She asked me right when she wrong.
Stop it now! You are the biggest idiot of all wide world. America. This is a big mistake. Like this, it's been. I keep shit up. And I ain't never really thought about that. Ain't no not. For you, I'm willing. See, I can't be cuffing no lie. My heart broke, it been through a lot. I'm giving you all that I got. If he play, then he gon' get shot. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter. My heart broke, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way.
Girl, I'm giving
good
you all
job,
that I got.
Officers, here it is.
But bitch, you know I'm from O'Block. Bitch, why you ain't asking that?
Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait, we calm down for just 1 minute. For less than 1 minute. Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You got stuck in the shit. You're up Greek with battle of crap! Look, look! I heard you say it. I'm here to help!
And I taught her this shit. I should be labeled her coach. She labeled her coach. She like the life that I live. That bitch be calling me go. She be calling me go.
Swim for your lives! The Stromberg went down with a sub. Get to the shore and regroup with the others. Then let's meet at the hangar at LSIA. Avon is not gonna make this easy for us. Any of us.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work, but not here. So is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up. So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me you're gonna be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well, anyway, that's just getting a bit technical. But the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. What are you going for, a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
Doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you. You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women. Harping!
Trip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha. Keep it up down there. The more noise you make at the airstrip, the more plausible the cover story becomes.
Damn, that's cold!
Be a baby! Mommy's not here! I'm your mama now! What are you doing, Marianne? Focus! Focus!
You Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning. All right, we gotta keep going. Some loser. Fat, unmarried, career-driven loser.
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out.
Go to hell.
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. Ah.
Throwing up the upside down M. The upside down M. 840, the W. Like the hotel.
Yeah, it's ironic given we,
y'all picked the right person to bring this shit to life.
Maybe now's not the best time to discuss some of this real shit. Hunt, what is wrong with me? I'm such a high achiever.
It's zany on these stomping grounds. Don't be slipping with your pants down. They got some big shit, 100 rounds. That'll knock you out your shoes and spin your neck around. Crooked cops, crooked dice, crooked streets. Dark guns, dark alleys, dark reefs. Don't get fooled by the palm trees in the beach that wake your ass up. Put the pistol to your teeth. What a safe man, with a shoebox, with your duffel bag. Lost souls, they don't believe in karma.
So,
fast lane, fast cars.
Before we remove Professor Ratchkowski from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to
celebrities and social
clean up a few other loose ends.
Hustles under the street lights. They run up on you. Make sure you want some real ones when you come to California.
I got it. All right.
Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers.
Get it together.
California. The land of opportunity. San Quentin.
Well, the professor's old business associate and lawyer really
play the corner where they play with drumsticks that are go through body armor. In the Pacific, to be specific, what they like to do. They'll follow you on the freeway, catch you getting off an exit when you least expect it. Unexpected. In the middle of the daylight, where the traffic hex.
I mean, I would say you can kill a couple lawyers, bend the law, be your will. And who can you kill?
Up in the road. There's mama outside up in her road. Where you from? West Coast!
Vandaloo.
Oh, here they are. Gavin Vandaloo and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall. Get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that we should be ready to go.
That's all that I know. No. That's how
go.
That shit go.
We tell her up and take the shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills. Well done. And now go down and get their dog.
Of police. This video appearing to show an officer putting his knee on the neck of someone taken into custody before another officer pulls his leg off. A shocking scene after the death of George Floyd, why so many poured into the streets.
We can't peaceably protest in the streets without getting tear gas thrown at us for what?
With demonstrators out in force again today, a violent takedown in Philadelphia, where a Foot Locker was looted after more than a dozen officers were injured there last night. With tear gas choking the streets of Miami, police battled protesters to keep control of their headquarters. With banks burned, highways shut down, and City Hall on fire in Nashville, there was more than 1,000 arrests. In Salt Lake City, police have identified this man, who may have fired arrows into a crowd from a crossbow before he was mobbed by a nearby group. In Tallahassee, Florida, someone drove through a protest after their pickup truck was surrounded by a crowd. The National Guard is moving into Chicago after clashes between protesters and police.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Chang, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got the back
Mr. Chang.
Ginger logo. He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have
This
been...
is Mr. Chang. Our owner, Mr. Chang?
Oh, what is that? That's how P-Lag.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky woman.
Oh, that's hooker! Why? What time are isolating me up?
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day?
Get champagne. Oh, champagne! Watch you, I champagne! Oh,
yeah. Chang, I had another aggressive call from Texans, from Avery Duggan. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where's the karaoke machine?
Mr. Chang said he's very sorry, but he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever. Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. So that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me.